Yeah, it was a good game for the boys. I think after our last performance at home, we wanted to make sure we come out and we're entertaining again. I thought the boys did well, and obviously the 3 points is really important, but you know, we still want to make sure that our game style is coming out and the way we want to play comes out, and I thought they did that very well today. Yeah, I think today I think the score was flattering to Ellerslie, to be honest. I think we've still got issues in and around the top third, and I think if you're at the game, you probably see how many chances we did miss. Yeah, we scored 5, which is great, but I don't even think we scored 50% of what we've created. So it's still an ongoing issue that we need to get better at. But at the same time, it was pleasing to put a few of those goals away, and it was good to see that the chances are still being created. We just need to make sure we're a little bit more clinical in goal. But yeah, I think it's getting there. Yep, so quick turnaround, Tauranga down here on Tuesday. We're looking forward to that. We just make sure that we get back to doing the right things over the next 48 hours. And we look forward to hosting Tauranga, which is a little bit of a local derby for the Waikato region.